Hi guys, it's Imogen here, and we're going to be showing you the difference between slime and tap potty witch chumps. Look. It chumps and stuff. So, this is the first difference. This one makes like a squelching sound, and this one doesn't make a sound at all. When you slap slime, it makes that noise. When you slap putty, it makes that sound and jiggles like that, but without doing that. The next one is with slime. You can like make a big bubble out of it. I don't know, you can still do one. And you can stretch slime. That. And then with putty stuff, when you try to stretch it, it breaks. So that does not work. Yeah. And then when you try to make a slime swirl, move that tub out the way, you get bubbles and stuff. You can usually get a few slime swirl. That, that's a really good swirl, and then when you look at this and try to make a swirl, just makes that, and this one stays in its shape better. And with actual slime that you've homemade made, you can make it as a bouncy ball and stuff, and this doesn't really bounce, look. Just splats like that, and then that's really gross and gooey. And when you put this in its tub, that one chumps and makes a bad sound. When you put this in its tub, it does not make a sound at all. So bye guys, that's the end of today's video. Hope you enjoyed it. Be sure to comment down below, give it a big thumbs up and subscribe, and turn the little bell next to the subscribe button, so you get notifications every time I post a new video. Bye!